Oh, namaste from Delhi. I'm just so glad and happy to be